Hello guys, and welcome back to this channel. 2 days ago, Intel published in its official blog a post where it turned to the topic of instability found in some examples of processors of 13th and 14th generation and confirmed the diagnosis that the main cause of the problem is the shift WME shift in the clock circuitry of the Intel architecture core. Specifically, when exposed to elevated temperatures and voltages, the components become susceptible to aging and decreased reliability. Now let's delve into the corrective measures identified by the company. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing to the channel and clicking the bell icon to stay informed on gaming-related updates. Don't forget to leave a like.
Currently, we are conducting tests on the 0x Thwrp B microcode. as we enter the BIOS of the ROG Maximus Apex Encore, the first thing we notice is the BIOS update. It brings us to the performance preference setting, where we configure the ASUS Advanced OC profile and the iOverclock Tuner XMP. Moving down the various cards, we proceed further. We configure the RAM to 7600 MHz. In the DigiPlus VRM section, we set level 4 on internal CPU power management. We disable regulate frequency and set the better threshold to 400 amperes. Current limit is set between 253 and 288. This setting is designated as PL2. For load line calibration, we configure it to 0.98. Additionally, 0.34 is set on AI voltage. The regulator limit stands at 1500. We proceed to disable the thermal velocity boost optimization, further navigating through the various tabs. We will configure the global cores via voltage in adaptive mode, setting it to 15 millivolts in the negative. In the advanced tab, we navigate to CPU configuration and CPU power management. We proceed to disable Intel Turbo Boost Max Technology 3.0 and enable Just Start at level 3.
Now let's see some synthetic benchmarks. What about you guys? This time, the upgrade to Intel's microcode is really appropriate and gives us back the pleasure and awareness of using one of the best processors on the market. Looking forward to Heroic. Greetings to all.